Kev said, you are one of the ugliest people he's ever met because of your hair. Did you, Kev?
Yeah.
I'm not bothered.
Do something to it. Airspray it.
There's no point. I know it looks stupid. People yell stuff at me all the time. The other day, someone shouted, there's an egg with sideburns. Water off a duck's back. As long as it's annoying you, I'm going to leave it.
Why have you got a haircut like a paedophile?
Good point. When are you opening your salon again?
Why is everyone weird in here?